Hello everyone. So I wanted to make a video today about a broken heart. I know we're all having to deal with all sorts of things like anxiety, depression, money issues, trying to stay no contact, maybe trying to get out of a toxic relationship. We face challenges every day. But I think when we put those challenges away, what's left is a broken heart. That's the big elephant in the room. So I wanted to make a short EFT tapping sequence to take the pressure off for a bit. And I'm going to show you how to do it with just one hand. I've noticed it works just the same. I actually use this when I'm driving. And because I have only one hand available, I notice that I can actually calm myself while driving and don't need to be sitting on the couch or listening to any video. So the points we're going to use are top of the head, right between the eyes, right here in the forehead, side of the eye, right here, below the eye, below the nose, below the mouth, collarbone, below the collarbone, right? And then back up again. So let's do this. I want you to focus on that feeling. You can obviously use this for anything else. It doesn't have to be a broken heart. I want you to focus on that feeling of a broken heart. Where is it in your body? Sometimes it can be in your throat, sometimes it can be in your heart, sometimes it can be in your stomach. I'm just gonna go with the heart now, and if you want, you can even place your other hand on your heart and just breathe. Try to breathe as deeply as you can. Okay, let's do this. Going to start with top of the head. My heart is broken. My heart is broken. I can feel my broken heart. Feel my broken heart. And it hurts so bad. And it hurts so bad. But it's okay for me to feel this. It's okay for me to feel my broken heart. I accept my broken heart. It's safe for me to accept that I'm hurting. Safe for me to feel all of this. I'm so sorry that your heart is broken. I am so sorry. I am so sorry you are feeling this way. I'm so sorry you are hurting. I'm so sorry. Your heart is broken. But even if you don't feel it right now, your heart is healing every day. Even if you're not aware of it, your heart is healing right now. Even if you don't know what to do to make yourself feel better, you are getting better every day. You are healing every day. And what you're doing is enough. You are doing great. You are amazing. You are amazing and you are safe. Getting better every single day. Just remember that. Well, I don't know about you, but I already feel a bit calmer. So if you feel like crying, or if you start yawning, or if you want to go to the toilet, or if you feel you have a headache, I want you to know that all of that is normal, and that please drink a lot of water after doing this so that you can flush out all those negative emotions that you're feeling. And I'm hoping this helped, even if just a little bit. And I'm hoping you have a nice day, as nice as it can be. And remember, you're doing great.